The German Football Association, DFB, has imposed a fine of €50,000 on German club Schalke for racist chants their fans made during last week's German Cup win against Hertha Berlin. Hertha Berlin's Jordan Torunarigha had stated that he was targeted by Schalke fans repeatedly during the game. DFB said in a statement that the fans had made monkey chants. Subscribe to the channel for more news.